Here's an update from Lavalle, Brown, and Ronan.
A new report released by the Governor's Highway Safety Association states that there were 6,000 pedestrian deaths in 2016, the highest number in 20 years. While all of the factors leading to the increase are somewhat unclear, experts know one thing for sure. Smartphone use has gone up exponentially, indicating that there is a direct link between the increases in pedestrian deaths and distracted driving. Since 2010, pedestrian deaths have grown at 4 times the rate of all overall traffic accident-related deaths. In addition, the volume of wireless data more than doubled just between 2014 and 2015, indicating that smartphone use is one of the main culprits, says attorney Ken Ronan. In 2016, pedestrians accounted for the largest proportion of traffic fatalities recorded within the past 25 years. Florida is one of the 5 states that each had more than 100 pedestrian deaths and was also one of 3 states that had the highest rates of pedestrian deaths per capita. If you have been injured due to a distracted driver or pedestrian, you should consult with an experienced personal injury attorney as soon as possible. In uncertain times, you want a trusted advocate on your side. Lavalle, Brown, and Ronan's team of experienced litigators can help you and your family get the results you desire.
For more information, visit bocalaw.com.